So top of the order, and here is DJ LeMahieu, grounded to first in the first.
And if you have enough
deals.
That one's driven out to deep right center field. Inciarte back on the track at the wall.
He's going to play it off the wall.
Inciarte falls down, and LeMahieu will make it with a triple. Four hits today for the machine. Boy, is he living up to his nickname.
It's good to see him swinging the bat with authority.
And that one is driven deep to left field. See ya. A home run for DJ LeMahieu. Good way to start off the inning.
Have been leadoff home runs.
He's going to try the other way as Meadows goes back. He's on the track. He's at the wall. See ya. Another home run for LeMahieu. This one the other way. And it's 2-0 Yankees. Ground ball inside third and down the left field line. Gardner scores. Sanchez scores. Wade rounds third. He will score. It's a three-run double for LeMahieu. And the Yankees pouring it on. Lead 12-1. High fly ball, right field, going back. Biggio on the track, at the wall, leaps. See ya! Another leadoff home run for LeMahieu, and the Yankees lead 1-0. Another fly ball, deep right field. Biggio back, still back. See ya! Another home run for LeMahieu. It is a two-run blast, and the Yankees are going downtown on this Wednesday. Line drive, a base hit to left field. That'll score two more. And it goes to the wall as LeMahieu picks up a double. Two more ribbies, and it's 7-3 Yanks. And now that lead just got bigger, and the Yankee lead looks like it's going to get bigger. Here comes Aaron Hicks. He will score. A four-hit game for LeMahieu. Three RBIs.
DJ is 0-for-4 in this game with a walk. We mentioned he's still trying to extend a 10-game hitting streak.
Skied the other way. It is a fair ball. Scoring is Hicks. Urshela will stop at third. A big base hit, a double, and an RBI for DJ LeMahieu. And it gives the Yankees a 6-5 lead and gives him an 11-game hitting streak. Ooh, that hits Urania, and he goes down.
Base for the Rays.
That ball's hit hard, but caught by LeMahieu. First and a double play to end the inning.
He's over to two.
Oh, it's caught. Is it caught? It is.
Yep.
On the fly, DJ LeMahieu makes a nice play.
Batting champ
to
after
play
the inning.
LeMahieu rips one into center field, a base hit. Coming in to score, Urshela. Torres on his way to third. DJ LeMahieu extends it. An RBI single for the Yankees.